Hello everybody, I'm CNC Gamer and welcome back to Diablo 4. I wanted to start recording before I got into the game because I just wanted to show this loading screen, which is kind of cool looking. Now, we currently have the Mother's Blessing for this weekend, which grants more experience and gold. Before I continue with the quest, I'm going to go back to town. I forgot to get rid of the shit that I had in my inventory before ending the last one. I apologize if you can hear my fan running. It's just ridiculously hot right now, and I need something to keep me from sweating to death. I suppose I could try turning it to the lower settings so it's not as loud, but I barely feel it on the lower setting. I gotta have it on the high. I apologize if that's a problem. What? Why am I here? Must not have discovered the main city of that new area yet then.
Nice. I'll take it.
Safe journey.
Decent increase on that. I'm a little curious where the... Chaldeum will probably be the main town for this area. Which I'm assuming is probably in this area here. So we are going north of here, up into this area, apparently.
Okay.
Let's go ahead and get going on this.
Ah, you're here! Deckard is inside, your friend.
The moment we stepped inside, Andario grew desperate. But her screams are only a whisper now.
This is holy ground. Her influence will be weaker here.
I am.
We already saw you, sir, Weathersham.
Talked to him in the last episode, so just gonna skip it and get started here. Are you prepared?
Are you? I hope you've lined your pockets with healing drops. If not, help yourself to the ones I keep on old Isabella here. Storm's going to get worse, too. I can smell it. When it starts to kick up, we'll have to find something to shelter us, or there'll be nothing left of us but bones and stories.
Okay. Why have you stopped here?
Just savoring the moment. This is going to be a trek to remember, eh, Deckard? I can't wait.
Oh, we do continually take damage in here, okay. So what happens if I go off the path? Sure you know where you're going. Okay. So we can actually go out and explore this, apparently. kind of curious what this is. There's a dungeon. Oh no, that's outside of this.
I'm out of mana.
Isn't this the thing I already went to? Yeah. Okay.
I need time to prepare that.
Onward!
Okay, so if I just hadn't gone back over to him, could I have just gone and explored it the rest on my own?
I'm not ready yet.
Storm's kicking up again. This way, quickly!
What's wrong?
My pipe! I left my pipe back at the chapel! We must go back and get it!
Oma, if you turn your back now, I'll be the first to bury a blade in it.
Bah! Fine. But I won't forget this betrayal, Deckard. You know it.
Okay. I figured there would be one out here somewhere. There's probably more than just the one. Ugh! What the hell was that? Apparently I'd run into one of those.
One foot in front of the other, eh, old friend? If we stop walking, we die. Sounds like the winds have calmed. Stay close.
I'm not ready yet.
Pretty sure we could have got here on our own. Because that really wasn't too bad at all.
intriguing place was hidden beyond the storm.
A relic from the old days of Kedistan, maybe. Lost to time until Elias seized it.
He must hold some treasure, eh?
Masheef, don't move. Don't speak to anyone. There is great danger lurking here.
You've grown fearful in your old age, my friend. But worry not. I will stay for you.
The thing is, Deckard was an old-ass man when Masheef knew him in Diablo 2. I don't know why he thinks that this is Deckard's soul. Like, I don't understand how he could...
The call in your dream. I saw an army at the mother's side, ready to wage war against Hell. And I was among her followers, reborn anew with her power.
Okay.
Elias chose them to join his anointed circle? That one in rags will never survive what is to come.
Heard that noble from Chaldeum was dragged away for questioning the mother. He had to face the wolves. Fool got what he deserved.
The fact that I can still use my skills makes me think this is gonna be like where we found Masheef, where people are gonna turn hostile. That was weird coming up on that side of that water thing there. I had a flashback of fuck, I'm blanking on what the place itself was called, but in Karost in Diablo 2, when you're going into the area to fight Mephisto, where you fight the Council.
Master Elias's hand that brought Lilith to Sanctuary, and it will be his hand that binds a lesser evil to our will. Imagine, when we hold that kind of power.
There's no way I'm gonna be able to just walk right in.
You there? Wait.
I haven't seen you before.
We just made it through the storm. By the Mother's grace.
Ah, new disciples. Mm-hmm. You've come at an auspicious time. Lilith recently graced us with her presence.
She was here.
Oh, it was magnificent. But do not worry. Perhaps Master Elias will give you a glimpse of her through the sightless eye. If he deems you worthy. Go inside and present yourself to him.
Hold on. The sightless eye. Wasn't that, what the rogues in the rogue encampment were? They were the Sisterhood of the Sightless Eye? Or am I confusing that with something else? I'm almost positive that's what it was. They were the Sisterhood of the Sightless Eye.
This is worse than I thought. Elias has the Sightless Eye. It's ancient magic. You can see anywhere with it. Across time, even.
So is it the same thing that those rogues were apparently involved with, then?
Our flock has grown. Behold the wonders that the mother has in store for you.
It would have been funny if we could break that statue of Lilith. So why is nobody actually, like, able to see who we are? Like, even the demons don't realize who we are. That's just weird. It's gotta be a trap, right? Like, let us get in here and think that nobody knows who we are, and then they're all gonna attack us at once or something. Because, I mean, I could see fooling the people.
Bless me with your power. And whatever you ask of me.
But fooling the demons just doesn't add up. So far, they're not summoning anything worse than a succubus. I mean, that's not good, but it could be worse. I would assume they're not powerful enough to summon anything stronger than that right now.
Go forth and stand in judgment before Master Elias. But show no fear, no hesitation.
Don't worry, we won't.
There's no way they don't know, right?
We should find the Sightless Eye while we still have time.
Loras, you can't.
Hold on, I see something.
Loras, you can't possibly believe that that was it. There's no way you're that stupid, Loras. And if you are, I should not have been trusting you all this time. There's no fucking way that's it.
Mephisto. Diablo. The ruination of sanctuaries imminent, and yet you doubt.
Only zealots and fools are completely certain, Mother. If we are to be saved, it will be by your hand.
I have not come to save, but to empower. In my shadow, the strong will oppose the might of hell itself. Let the weak fend for themselves.
Another vision. Lilith thinks the primevals will destroy Sanctuary, and she's empowering people to stand against them.
That's why she and Elias are gathering followers. They're building a bloody army.
Yes, Nora. The Lords of Hell threaten our existence, and we are doing something about it.
Elias! How are you still alive?
You will never understand what I have done for this world. The mother and I saw a village. The people, cold and hungry, prayed to a light that would give them no warmth. But in her presence, a new fire was stoked in their hearts. They would never go hungry or feel cold again.
Didn't we already read that somewhere else? I definitely remember reading that already. Okay, this is where we're gonna get attacked by his followers and shit, aren't we?
I need time to prepare.
I'm not ready yet.
I am curious if this is the same Triune from Diablo 3 or if it's a different group of people. I think it is, if I remember correctly, there was something that alluded to that in an earlier part of the game, but it's been so long that I can't remember now.
Blessed communion. Open your heart to her.
No thanks.
Embrace your nature. Never.
If I had to guess, I'd say it probably has something to do with Rasma's powers.
She took me to an ancient battlefield where thousands of our kind died at the hands of angel and demon. Never again will we suffer so, she proclaimed. And in her eyes, I saw where we will live free from the tyranny of the heavens and hell. Ours, if we have the strength to make it so.
Yeah, but the problem is there, Elias, is that you can't trust the demons. There's obviously something she's not telling you about this. She's gaining something very... She's gaining something very important to her from this whole thing, if she's willing to do all this, I think. I'm I'm not entirely sure what, but she is definitely after something. Okay, is this the actual fight with him in here now? I should have stayed on World Tier 2. This is just too easy at this point. I guess still not dead.
Here it is. The Sightless Eye. Kashyyyk can help us get the artifact far from this place. But we need to hurry before Elias returns. That opening over there is our best chance of escape.
The mother sat with me at the fire and opened my mind to secret knowledge. Taught me the true names of all demons through which they can be controlled. Once, we were the lambs and demons were the wolves, but no more. We, the weak, will be made strong. We, the chosen, will become the wolves.
Like, this Elias guy seems like he's smart. You would think he would know that she's using him for something. But then again, he probably just doesn't care. He wants power. If he gets the power he wants, then he doesn't care what happens, I suppose. These people still aren't.
Put pressure here. We need to stop the bleeding.
It seems I've lost a step in my old age, eh, Dracata?
What the fuck happened?
No.
Hey, you made it. Did you kill that sorcerer fellow?
Don't talk. The storm was broken. We'll get you out of here.
Oh, it's a shame. I got mine. Just a hair too late. Sneaky devil poked me in the back. Skewered like a quill rat. So it goes. Hey, dear God.
Aye. So it goes.
Oh, that's not good. So what the hell happened? Did he just get into a fight with somebody, or did somebody...
They'll be coming.
Ambush him, or what? Did he not stay where he was supposed to, or what the hell happened?
Use it against them. We'll meet at the desert chapel. Go.
Did you kill him?
More than once, in fact. Trouble is, he won't stay dead.
He is more powerful than I thought. I underestimated him.
So did I. But we took something important from him, at least. The sightless eye. I think he was using it to commune with Lilith from afar.
A powerful piece of magic.
And dangerous. Perhaps we can use it to our advantage. Give me some time to study it. The prime evils were reforming. Hell was coming. But Elias was not the answer to anyone's prayers. If you want to take the measure of someone, you judge them by their deeds, not their words. Simple as that. Elias preached of saving the world while standing atop a mountain of corpses. Then there was the Wanderer. Everything Elias was not. Tainted by Lilith's blood, and yet able to resist her corruption. That was what I witnessed in the Wanderer's deeds. And that was when I started to think that perhaps together, we could keep the evil at bay. Must have been gruesome in that cult of his.
No more gruesome than the rest of Sanctuary's underbelly.
Feeling better?
I can shut out Andariel's whispers most of the time, but not always.
Better a whisper than having her walk the world again. Andariel is part of Lilith and Elias's plan. But how? What do we know so far?
Lilith made a deal with Ascalon.
The demon who served her father. Interesting choice of ally.
And she has a key to hell.
A place where she's seen as a traitor. So why would she go? And is she already there? We need answers. Elias used the Cypher's Eye to contact Lilith. Perhaps it can help us. Bring it here, will you? It's risky, but we haven't got a choice.
Oh, so there's Cathedral was just meant for this thing?
In your mind and gaze into the eye.
Father's essence is reforming.
How do you know?
I feel it. Like a thousand old wounds ripped open again. He's still weak. Vulnerable. I must strike before he can resist.
Make his power yours. The other lords will.
She knows we're spying on her. Oh god, that's creepy.
What happened?
She saw me.
She knows we're looking for her. Only a matter of time before she comes after us.
Not necessarily.
What do you mean?
Mephisto is reforming. And Lilith aims to take his power while he is still weak.
So, that's what you've been preparing for. All right, old man. Think. Think!
If she takes Mephisto's power, she'll become like a prime evil herself. She'll be able to conquer hell and sanctuary alike. I've an idea how to stop her. But for it to work, we'll need the help of an old ally. Deliver this message to Donal. He'll have gone to Kyovishad with the guidance.
Okay.
Nice. come back if you need work.
Thank you.
Everything brushed aside.
I have a letter for you, Dornan.
Good news for once, I hope.
Not really.
It's from Laura.
Oh, wonderful. Soulstone. What? Is he serious?
What does it say?
He didn't tell you? No. Of course not. That would require some basic degree of consideration. It's written in our code. He sent a plan. Though calling it that is generous. He wants to imprison Lilith with my soulstone. The one that held Astaroth.
Can it work?
Certainly not. The stone needs to be attuned first. And he will need an expert for that.
Laura thinks that expert is you.
Then he is even more foolish than I thought. Go to the Horadric Vault, will you? I'll dig up what he needs. You can deliver it. And maybe then you'll leave me alone. Hold on. Did Lorath offer you his horse for the journey? No, wait. What am I thinking? Of course not. I'm old friends with the stable master in town. Tell him I sent you, and he'll offer you a steed.
Sweet, we finally get a horse.
I'm not ready yet.
I do want to see if I can craft higher level gems now. Apparently not. But if we can get a horse now, that will make moving through the world a lot easier. I'm a friend of Donan's. He said you could provide a horse.
Donan? Ah. Now there's a good man. The champion of the faith. Not like
sure.
That old crank and your Liveria, what was his name? Lorfam? Lorath? Doesn't matter. I know Donan's been through some hard times of late, so I'm happy to help him however I can. Take one of my steeds, free of charge.
Damn. Mounts can be purchased from a stable master or discovered throughout Sanctuary. Once acquired, each mount will be available to all characters on your account. Once you have acquired a mount, you can call it by pressing Z. While mounted, press space for a burst of speed to pass through enemies. Your mount can get scared around too many monsters. If the bar fills completely, you'll be knocked off. You can select your summoned mount and customize its equipment at the Stable Master. Why not?
I cannot do that here.
Freezing wake. Sorry about that. What button I just pressed there. found your things.
I haven't even gone in yet. We have an intruder.
It's not like that. She's but a child.
You brought a child? Here?
It was she who brought me, actually.
Watch where you swing that staff. It's not a toy.
Who is he?
Damn it.
He once lived in this vault, the one you're trespassing in. Explain yourself.
I'm a student, conducting research on the Haradrim. What's left of you all, anyway?
A student, huh? You have a teacher? Don't tell me Loreth has taken another apprentice.
I don't need a teacher to study. Lilith... Lilith... threatens Sanctuary as we speak. I need to prepare for that. With or without help.
You? Against Lilith? Well... I came to get my things. I pray they were free from your meddling.
Yeah, he's a bit of a dick.
The prime evils may be subdued, but they can never be ended. Even from their home in the Hells, they can still influence our world, walk it unseen. When weakened, they've been known to take the form of strange animals. A one-eyed owl, a wingless bat, or a wounded wolf.
I used to be like that girl. I had more dreams than I knew what to do with. Let me unseal this. Chakit. Chispit him. The stone will need to be attuned to Lilith before Loreth marches up to her. It won't hold her well otherwise. I put together some notes on the process before I left.
Elias and I would spend days on end cooped up in here, experimenting, debating. Nothing to hold us back but our own imaginations, and how much of each other we could tolerate.
Forgive my familiarity as I write. Harsh words better tell the tale of hard times. Maybe the end of those times nears. Our leader, the Archangel Tyriel, led us to this vault before setting off on a task of his own. He's entrusted me to lead in his place. The rebirth of the Haradric Order is up to the few of us who remain.
Haphazard desk. Alongside the tools, a few scraps of paper cover the table, but there are never more than a few hastily scrawled sentences written on them. Eccentric desk. Books covered with meticulous notes, scrolls featuring lengthy alchemical formulae. Somehow you get the sense that everything is half finished, one project after another abandoned in search of a new discovery.
not ready yet.
The mage Donan has proved to be a wonderful addition to our order. The man has knowledge in spades. Any topic, even the most mundane, becomes profound in his care. He challenges my perspective in a way few have. We've made solid discoveries in the short time we spent together. I suspect many more to come.
Things first. Lorath will need my notes. Soulstone magic is treacherous. Most skilled hands. Tread carefully. We summon the spirit in here. And wrap him up. Lorath assured me that he banished it for good, but I've always had my doubts.
That was easy. Goatman bones. Goatman skeleton propped up for scientific inquiry.
I recall this. A project to determine the physiology of the goatmen. In the end, it devolved into a debate about whether the creatures dream like goats or men. Lilith hails from her father's domain. Hatred. That's the essence Lorath will need for the attunement. I kept a map. Somewhere.
Really, you can't just pick the book up and read it.
All places, Mephisto's hatred yet lingers. There's just one last thing.
I'm not ready yet.
I am curious how these bats are in here if this place was sealed off. Is that your Herodric amulet on the table?
Mission was his lifeblood. I couldn't give up my life for it. Not like like him. I wanted to be a man. I left to chase family, fellowship, glory.
And for what?
You saw how that ended. My son. I can't do it. It wouldn't work anyway.
Donan.
You don't understand. The stuff soul stones are made of, they're old as the eternal conflict itself. With magic so primordial, you need faith. You need spirit. I have none.
What you lack in faith, you have in allies.
Who? You?
Yes. You're the only one who can help us.
Unfortunately, you may be right. I can't make any promises. Really. But I can try. For you two, I'll try. Let's hear what the old man has to say.
What have you been up to?
This place is a treasure trove. Look at this masterpiece. Kalha's beyond the veil of the southern jungles.
You're familiar with Kalha's work?
She's brilliant. One of my favorites.
Mine as well.
Have you read her treatises? Never mind. You can tell me on the road.
On the road?
I'm going to help you. I know the Haradrim's ways, your magic, even that coded writing system you use. And don't tell me it's too dangerous. Lilith took my mother. I'll do whatever it takes to stop her.
That's a good speech. Might even convince the man you should be telling it to. Come on. I'm headed to him.
But your Haradrim, isn't this your vault?
It was once. Now, I suppose time will tell.
Here lies Venard, who was ever searching. Now she sleeps at the steps of knowledge.
Thank you. Don't ruin all that work, huh?
Okay.
Soul stones are no trifle.
There's the Dolan I remember.
I need air.
What's going on?
I'm still muddy on the details of this plan.
The bones are there. Lilith aims to take Mephisto's power for herself. Before she can reach him, we use the soul stone on her.
Preparing the stone will take time we don't have. Why don't we fight her?
Who among us? You. The corrupted blood still runs in your veins. No. Fighting her kind is always a last resort. Even if you could defeat her, she'd eventually come back. But a smarter weapon, the stone, would be up to the challenge.
Soul stones usually fail, given enough time. It might not work.
You can make it work. There's no one I trust more to do it.
The wind is picking up. I can't see her. Thaisa!
I'll find her.
What the hell's going on?
Fumbling in the eye. Let me write to your little cat.
You! If you hurt her!
Hurt her! I elevated her! The runes inked into her skin form a waypoint. She is a beacon across realms!
Fuck.
Get her out. It matters not. Her part is done. Your part is done, too. Savor your breath while it lasts.
Okay. Oh, that's different. Not what I was expecting.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. That's a little bit more what I was expecting. Or something that's flying around in here and it keeps bothering the hell out of me. I summoned Andario.
Bloody hell. You finished the ritual from the volcano, then?
Elias. That's the man who summoned Lilith. You're saying he summoned a lesser evil, too?
Keep up, girl. Is Andario gone?
Yes.
And Elias?
He fled.
Before going to the steps, Elias came to Hauser. Took something that wasn't his. It's why I'm hunting him. I have a friend in Hauser who has mastered the art of immortality. She might know his secret. Let me take you to her.
I thought we were after Lilith, not Elias.
Finding him may lead to her.
And while we look for him, you'll have time to work on the stone. That's what you wanted, isn't it?
damn it, I'll bite. On one of those rare occasions, you gave me good advice. You said the answers you need are often in the place you least want to look.
It was you who said that.
Ah, you're right. Let's get the horses ready.
Are ready.
Listen, I didn't mention it earlier, but you did well. You stood against Andarion, a lesser evil, and lived. That's no ordinary feat. But don't let it go to your head. The arrogant and foolhardy never last long in Hauazel. I wonder what old Deckard Cain would have written in his chronicles if he had seen us. Two old friends reunited. New allies eager to learn from our vast knowledge. Bound as one against the encroaching darkness, like the Haradrim of old. They were probably lost and bitter, just like us. But Cain had a gift for seeing the good in people. One thing was certain, at least. Lilith meant to devour Mephisto and claim his power as her own. Had that been her goal all along? Not sanctuary, but a bid to reign in hell. And Elias, the damned fool, was too blind to see it. Perhaps we weren't perfect. But we knew we had to make a stand. We were the world's only hope.
That was Act 4? Okay. That was fast. Before I go down there, I want to go up here and check something out. Damn it.
It's not what I want.
See what it was that was up here. Those are archangels. button.
This place reeks of rot.
Oh, Karnas, isn't that where you fought Magda? Interesting.
What is this?
Thank you. This is gonna be where we fought Magda, isn't it? Yep.
Subject 23. The Plague of Alcanus was born from the dead of this city. Like all of the corpses here, 23's tissue appears flush with the demonic ether. Still alive, in a sense, after decades of decay. If this vitality can be distilled, I may have found more than a cure.
Torn and tattered page from a journal, it reads, "The corruption has lingered and festered for years. This is exactly what my work requires." Journal page with dirt smudges that makes parts of the writing illegible. It reads, "So many bodies illegible. Everywhere lie corpses illegible. Ample material for the experiments." Blood splattered page ripped from a journal. It reads, "I'm so close. After so many failures, the hosts are almost viable. I will cure my illness and death itself."
What's going on here?
Why am I taking so much damage? Why was I taking so much damage from that?
Yeah.
Was that thing that I saw over here another research note then? Research note 4. I want to read them in the right order. I don't like these things. But if this is Alcarnis, then Chaldeum would be down in this area somewhere, probably. Either that or down here farther. Torn faded journal page, it reads, "The insects have infested my failed trials. Perhaps they are related to whatever happened to this place so long ago." Yeah, Magda had a lot of magic that included the bugs and shit, so yeah. That would make sense. Journal page written in red ink. It reads, corruption here is affecting me. This is no mere plague. No matter. Soon it won't matter what happens to my mortal body. Okay. That move looked very familiar.
Why? I'm so cold.
nice. I guess this isn't one of the ones that turns into a city then. I'm kind of curious to see what this is, but I also know that there's no fucking way I'll be able to beat it. Let's hang around and see what it is, though. Oh, wow. It's a level 50 item. That is a huge increase in power. Is that a thing I can do in other places? Weird. Enough time to get rid of shit and get back here? Probably not. Not when the loading screens take forever. I'll take care of the rest afterwards. Oh, that sucked. At least I got something out of it.
I'm not ready yet.
Okay, well, that is it for this episode. Let's get rid of anything I've got still in my inventory, and that'll be it for this one. Okay, that's it for this one. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and as always, I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.